I'm sorry to call you, Adam.
I don't mean to bother you.
Shut up. How is he?
They've got him on all those painkillers and shit. They don't even know.
Your mom doesn't know shit. Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me. Are you listening? The night Justin was bashing, I called you and you're about to get on a plane. And you came here and you sat with me for 3 days waiting to see if he was gonna live or die. If it hadn't been for you, I never would have made it. It was because of you. You're strong enough for both of us. And you're gonna be strong for this.